Hello, my dear friends. This is Dr. Vishwas Acharya. Welcome you to a very important session about the updates, the recent updates about NEET and the next exam that we may have in future. This presentation is for actually a very important note to update ourselves about the recent things that is been coming as a breaking news in the social media. What is that? We know that the last NEET, when it was declared, there was quite a chaos about the declaration about the exam NEET, that is common entrance exam for the MBBS PG entrance. And yes, it is a time, probably the bill has been proposed. This is very, very, very important that probably next year we may have the next as an exam. We all know that there was a process in which the things were talked about, there will be an exit exam in the MBBS. And yes, the bill has been proposed. We are not here to know when it is going to happen and all, but yes, for sure we know that it is going to happen and we know it earlier. So this particular session is to know so far what all the updates are there on the social media about the exam next. Now the most important part, what all the changes in the NEET PG and exam called as next, right? So we all know that after the final year MBBS exam, the students pass the final year exam and they start doing internship. At the end of the internship, they appear for the NEET PG exam. Now there is a change. After completion of 5 years of MBBS, they will have to appear for the next one, that is next one exam. The syllabus for this particular exam will be the course of the 5 years MBBS. Once they qualify this exam, they will be allowed to do the internship. This is very, very important. It means that they have to qualify the exam for to starting up of the internship. What about the students who don't qualify the exam? They will have to prepare for 1 year and then they will be appearing after 1 year, they will be appearing for next one, that is they are not allowed to start the internship unless and until they qualify the next exam one. Now the next exam two will be the end of the internship, and this next two will be a replacement for NEET PG and also for the recruitment exams by the government, and also it will be replacing all the foreign delegates exam also. So this is a very, very important change. The exam will be in the MCQ mode and it will be a computer based examination. These are very, very, very important things, because if these bills are proposed, and probably that is going to happen in next year. So we have to understand, and why we are focusing on these updates, because if these updates are regarding the MBBS, it is very much related that they will be reflecting on the dentistry also. So probably we will be expecting the similar kind of changes in dental entrance exams also. I repeat myself, the next exam that is being proposed, there will be one exit exam which will be conducted at the end of the 5 year MBBS course. At the end of 5 years MBBS course, the students who are qualifying in the exam, only those students will be allowed to start with their internship. And the syllabus for the examination will be the course of the 5 year MBBS. So those people who are in favor of the exam, they are also saying that it will not only judge the students, but this exam will also judge the quality of the education that is given by a particular college. It means if more students are being qualified from a particular college, it means obviously that college is really producing a quality product. So that is one very, very important positive point that is being proposed for this particular new pattern of examination. After the completion of internship, they will be giving next two exam. Very important, this exam will be replacing three important exam, that is NEET PG exam, then for recruitment exams, and also for the foreign candidate exam. All the exams will be replaced by next two. We are more bothered because these changes, as they are happening on the MBBS side, it is very much obvious that similar changes we will be expecting on the dental fraternity also. Thank you very much for attending the sessions. Please understand this, there is no official update on any government site, but these are all updates which are very much spoken about all social media. This is an awareness video. If the changes are coming, we should know them and we should be ready for the change. Thank you very much. Thank you.